So, Windows 7 has officially ended support. I know this is so sad, but what does it mean that Windows 7 will no longer be supported? So, we left new school support on January 1st, 2015. This means that Microsoft stopped non-security and it sent support with their service for season. Here's the updates. So, Windows 7. I've watched the BBC News video of myself getting support for Windows 7. Shut down to YouTube. Let me Windows 7 is officially in the support. I've watched this video.
This video was a request by Gabriel Cake. Please enjoy the video. Man, I am so bored. I just going to go on my...
Rest in peace. Windows 7 will officially miss... Well, miss you. Rest in peace, Windows 7. 2009 to 2020. Bye bye.